Oh my God. Oh my God, yo. My grandma always told me, if I ain't had something nice to say then, baby, don't say nothing at all. That's all I'm gonna say, man, is out. The baddest man in the world, the baddest man on the planet, and that's facts. Where my bomb squad people at? Oh. And we out.
Of course I want Josh out of the fight. He knows it. No matter what they say, no matter what his promoters say, you know, you can't bullshit the public any more longer. I want the fight. Let's make the fight happen. Stop making these excuses. Stop bullshitting the fans over there, because we on point right here. We want that smoke. You said if I want it, if the fans wanted it, you want it. I want it. You said I want it. You said if I want that work, I can get that work. Well, Joshua, I've been clocked in. I'm well overtime now, baby. I can share a little overtime now. Let's make this fight happen, man, and stop lying to the people. We want the fight. Let's make it happen. It's easy. This is a simple fight to make happen. It's easy. Let's make it happen. Once and for all, see who's the best.